Look at that!
Because it says welcome.
Don't cut any flowers off
no,
this plant.
No, I don't want to grow up here.
Yeah. Look at the dog.
If you'll come to the pool from where I'm speaking, to the pool where you'll see the giant clam, we can begin. Look around the pool until you can identify the horseshoe clam, sometimes called the horse's foot. And at once, the world of the Great Barrier Reef is revealed.
It is of Tradacna maxima, usually found loosely embedded in coral rubble or among living corals in pools and outer reef areas.
By water currents set up by countless numbers of fine hairs. Visitors to the reef may be a little disappointed at viewing living coral for the first time, but here at Mandalay you have the opportunity to see some of them feeding during the daytime. This mushroom coral, Fungia, with its large brownish coloured body, they possess only one polyp, which has an extremely large skin.
That will come here, around that triangle. This is a triangle. There comes.
The organs of hearing are entirely external
and
give the shark a sense of position and balance.
I want to go back.
For now, we shall say goodbye from the coral pools. And thank you for being with us.
Is that? that give you equal day and night in the most of the year?
What'd you find, Darren?
Nothing.
What's that?
What is it?
I'm asking you.
Yeah, I'll wait for you.